Milk is trendy among youngsters and sportsmen, be it pure, with fruit, or as a shake with chocolate ice. Milk is one of the world's soundest and most popular foods. But hardly any other product is as sensitive as milk. That's why it is subject to very strict hygiene rules. Farmers and engineers make sure that milk is and will be a sound, high-quality product. A unique number on every milk pack guarantees maximum quality and 100% hygiene. Thus, the product can be traced back to the cowshed by the consumer. Traceability is guaranteed for all dairy products. That's why they are among the safest and cleanest food products in Germany. The whole process between cow and milk is constantly controlled and supervised for the benefit of the consumer. Modern cowsheds are perfectly designed plants. High-tech and wellness guarantee high-quality milk. Within today's extensive stables, every cow is able to organize its life according to its needs almost freely. From an early age, however, it is kept under permanent surveillance. The cows have pedometers on their legs. They have electronic chips on their necks and numbers in their ears. Therefore, every animal can be individually identified. While machines support the farmer in his work, sensors invisibly record every movement of the cow. The surveillance helps to prevent diseases and epidemics. Sophisticated software guarantees perfect livestock management. By mouse click, the livestock manager has access to all important information. The most important graphics are the activity alarm lists. I use them every day. They show how much a cow walks, whether it is in heat or has a rotten foot. The milk yield development list is also very important. I can check whether the milk yield of a cow has changed during the past few days, and I see if it is ill or check whether it eats normally. Very important, food. Growth and harvest are real sciences. Every farmer's goal is maximum energy within the grass. The timing for hay and silo making and the cut height have to be perfect. Only that way, maximum moisture within every blade of grass can be guaranteed. German engineers have developed ideal machines for every application. Cutting-edge harvesters of high quality. Cows are demanding. Even the consistency of grass affects milk quality. The diet of a cow is composed of basic feed and concentrated food. Usually, the basic feed provides the structure the cow needs for the digestion process, but it also provides the major part of energy. The more energy a farmer can get from the basic feed he gets from his own fields, the less concentrated food, such as coarse meal, he has to buy. And the more efficient is his entire milk production. Most machines are steered and controlled by humans. But even in cowsheds, the future has started. Ground sensors make working robots driving around independently on farms doing their jobs. Even milking systems are widely automated. The milking units are removed softly from the udder via computer control as soon as the cow stops producing milk. Round milking parlors move slowly and are suitable for milking large herds. Thanks to the signaler that is attached to every animal, milker and software always know which cow is milked and where. So it is carefully documented where the milk comes from that reaches the consumer. For smaller livestock, fully automatic milking machines may be a better choice. The robot does the cleaning of the sensitive teats and the milking independently. A scanner ensures a proper fit. The computer, of course, has a detailed knowledge of the milk yield of every single cow. Once the fresh milk has left the cow, it moves within a closed and hygienic circuit until the consumer opens the milk pack. Machines cool down the milk to 4 degrees, even before it leaves the stable. Afterwards, the milk must not exceed this temperature, otherwise it has to be destroyed right away. Thus, a tiny error means the loss of hundreds of liters of milk, but only that way a 100% safety for the consumer can be guaranteed. Before the fresh milk is integrated in the circuit of the dairy, it is submitted to detailed analysis. Every milk truck has to hand over a sample. Only if the quality is right, the refining process can be started that transforms common cow's milk into high-quality products.
The
technology has progressed so far that the bacterial count in our milk could be reduced by a factor of 30 during the past 30 years. That's to say, the quality and the shelf life of our products have improved accordingly, and thus our product quality in general is very high. The end consumer can buy three types of milk. Fresh milk is traditionally produced. It is pasteurized, that is to say, heated to about 75 degrees Celsius in 15 to 30 seconds. Shelf life is 6 to 10 days, unopened. ESL milk is longer lasting than fresh milk. For 2 seconds, it is heated to 135 degrees Celsius and then cooled down immediately. Shelf life is about 3 weeks, unopened. UHT milk is heated to about 140 degrees Celsius for about 4 seconds. Shelf life without refrigeration is at least 7 weeks. The hygienic process chain of the milk from cow to consumer guarantees clean and tasty food, thanks to farmers and engineers. So whatever you buy, the product will be sound and nutrient. That's why people have been drinking milk for more than 8,500 years. The German average is 90 liters per year, because everybody knows milk cheers you up.